What do you think? Style, right? Yeah, you wish you had one, don't you?
Congratulations to you. So nice to see you. Congratulations. What a great group. Congratulations to you. Are you belong to this game? There you go. What grade are you?
I'm in sixth grade.
Sixth grade. You're playing hooky today, though, aren't you? You're playing hooky too, though, aren't you? Yeah. All right, you guys got to still do your homework. All right. What do we got here?
We got something for you, Mr. President.
Man, look at this.
So, President Barack Obama, 8 years in office, 6 UConn women's basketball national championships. So that wherever you're going to sit in this, you'll know we always have your back.
It is beautiful. Thank you so much. And I'm going to think, should I test it in?
Yes.
Let's see. Oh, man. This is beautiful. What a nice gift. This is lovely. Thank you so much. I'm going to treasure this. I really will. And it is clear that I am your rabbit's foot. I think it's fair to say, as you look at all that, I'm your lucky number.
That's good.
It is. That is really a beautiful gift.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. That's wonderful.
Thanks for everything you've done for us.
Well, listen. You guys do it on your own, but you guys have been great role models for a lot of folks, and to watch this program and how it's elevated women's basketball and sports generally, each year you can see it just getting better and better, and that's just great for, it's a great message for young ones like this, and like this, because boys benefit from that as well as girls. They start seeing women as confident and as athletes, and not to be messed with. And that's a wonderful thing as well. So you guys really made me proud.